Alright, if anybody can explain to me what these things are, I know they have something to do with, like, electricity or something, but there's absolutely no wind out here right now. I have no idea what could be making it spin like that. And then here's another one over here that's going, but then there's one here that stopped. There's absolutely no, like, wind catcher to make it spin. So what the hell is it?